Okay, who knew that Porsche made Indy cars? So starting in the mid-70s, Porsche had an interest in getting into open-wheel racing, Indy car in particular, but it really wasn't until about 1987 that they made that leap. And they started first race at Laguna Seca, and it was with Al Unser Sr. driving, and it was a Porsche engine and Porsche chassis at the time. Next year, they decided that they wanted to do something different with the chassis, and they even they were looking around for different people to help them with that. And they even went to All American Racers, Dan Gurney, and they ultimately ended up with the UK-based March Engineering, and that's what you see here. This is March Porsche. It's a 1988 88C, and this is chassis number one. So it is powered by the same engine they started with, the Porsche 2708 engine. That thing's it's a V8, 750 horsepower. It's turbocharged, 2.65 liter. So with that, they debuted the car, did some testing with this car at Phoenix. That was with Teo Fabi. This particular car only raced competitively three times. That was at the Miller High Life 200 in Milwaukee, the Budweiser Grand Prix of Cleveland, and the Quaker State 500 at Pocono. It also did some practicing that same year, May of 1988, at Indy, but did not compete at Indy. This is the only fully complete March Porsche 88C in existence, and it belongs to Kerry Morse and Lizette Bond.